Hey, Liam, what's up, Trevor 17 is High School Not Studios. Back with another episode of Portal. Say hi, Zach.
Hi. Can you give me my head back? Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright, so this button makes blue gel.
Go down here. Do that one. We are on the last few courses, so, We are in the last few courses, so we're just gonna finish up. We were gonna stop, but because like this is really close to the end area, we're just gonna keep going for it to do it. So once we get done with the official maps, we will move on to community maps, but we won't do it immediately.
Because
we have been playing since, like, you know, a lot of time has passed, so... But we are very close to the end.
Congratulations on completing the test.
That's why we are
You two
currently,
really are
doing
the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Now we've got elevators.
We got TARDIS elevators.
Or never mind. They're just... shafts or something.
Those of you at home that know about Doctor Who, Doctor Number 10 knows my reference.
Are you curious about the humans? It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks. I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies.
Alright, so this is more blue gel. This switch. The switch raises these two platforms at the end.
I see. It looks like you're gonna have to do stuff from your angle. Cause, I'm staying here with the blue gel.
You might have to come up here.
Oh, okay. All right. Teed in.
Oh, there's stuff down there.
I see what you mean by that, my dear friend. There's... okay, now, let's see here. Where does that go?
Hey, look. So we can guide the blue gel with this stuff. Got blue gel down here.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
You died, didn't you?
Now you're just wasting my time.
You wasted so much of my time.
Okay,
yeah,
what I
die.
Think that you need to do is that you need to actually, get that thing, put it on here, and then you need to, like, spam it so then, it will keep, like, you know, getting the thing so we can actually jump over and stuff. So just spam that thing over there everywhere.
How's that?
Well, what I was really meaning was like you going like this. Like, look at my screen.
Yeah, I think we're fine. Just let me see what this does. Alright, I think I know what to do now.
This close, and that's what you do?
Alright, can you stand on that switch? Good, I'm making...
Just go.
Get rid of that.
Go.
No, get rid of that. Let me see if there is something I can do to get you over here.
Oh no, wait. You can get that, yeah. So I just gotta jump. Let's go, yahoo! And off we head into the unknown.
Or just beyond this door. Either could work.
To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request? Less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion?
I will be making a
To get to the vault, you are going to need to use all the tricks you have learned. To help, I have made these tests extremely difficult. I would say extremely deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly.
So dude, I just gotta ask, if she said that, this will require all our skills, how come only three of these boxes are highlighted?
Probably because she's naive like that and stuff.
What does that do?
Blue Joe.
Oh, where?
In the middle. Oh, I died.
Your failing does not make this science.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
I can't actually get in here.
Wait. Oh, you can't?
No.
Wait. Let me think. Here, get over here.
Can you activate that right there?
Wait, is that seriously not it?
Perhaps we need... Oh, wait. Hang on. I see it. Come on over here. Might want to make that more centered.
Where?
There you go. Direct the blue one directly right here. Good. Because Dad and the blue one will be on that. Fantastic.
Alright, dude, I'm gonna suicide and hit this switch. Tell me what it does.
Alright. It's blue gel.
Alright.
This isn't that hard. The humans can't free themselves.
Wait. I should go.
Don't mind me, I'm just floating.
Blue gel right here.
That's a portable spot.
Yes, I know.
Portal that. And you're going to need to hang on, I will activate the blue thing. You need to guide the blue to make more jumping pads. I can't jump over there. Can you guide that blue over there? Over there. Guide it more upwards. Up and up and up and up. Not where it's...
Where you want me to get it?
Anything that looks like it can go higher?
I don't know. Oh crap, I died.
Here, you take in charge of the first two portals.
So dude, just so you know, if you want to stop bouncing on blue gel, just to hold the crouch button when you land.
Yeah. You can press that button.
Alright, I'll keep mashing it.
Now I can be the one in control.
How'd you get up there? You killed me.
Only to revive you. Wait, what? Oh.
Ugh. Seriously, how'd you make that?
A good man? Oh. Hold on, spam that button. No, go spam that button. Alright, keep spamming it.
Killed me again?
I needed to.
Lucky for you two, while I can't control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work. You will need him for the final track.
I wonder who he is.
Probably the reassembly machine. That's what I thought she meant.
I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself. Congratulations on passing that test.
Alright, dude.
You have fun with the portal. I got an idea. No, come through here. You see how I angled the portal? I pointed it towards the wall. Watch. Just keep watching. See, it's Mario. Wall jump.
I don't know if that's enough. Just a second.
Hold on, I got it. Move. I need more gel right there.
Not enough momentum. Oh, stop. fucking round. I need to... Oh wait, yeah, this is it. Look at me.
Oh yeah.
That was cool.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it? I need to aim it differently. There.
Go up there.
Go up.
Go up here. There. Now jump through that portal.
That was expected.
Yeah.
You know what, I will make a community map. Are you gonna play it?
Yeah.
Alright, you go be the guinea pig. I'll be the mastermind behind the operation.
Alright, we got... You killed me, you hugged it.
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that in your memory banks?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I think that's a portable. That floor it's on.
I don't think I can go through it.
Well, what can you see? Can you see those? Let me see what that does. Alright. That's gonna be a bit tricky.
Should do it again.
Oh, how'd you get that angle?
I shot it from right here.
Oh.
There seem to be a few more up here. You press it again. Oh, this is cool. I see one. Alright, again. Alright, you watching me?
Yeah, I am watching you. What can you do up there?
Let's see. Portal there.
I can shoot that portal too.
Trying to think of how you can come over here.
What about if you shoot goop down there while having the portal right here?
Dude, there's a barrier thing right here.
Try to go around it.
I can.
No, I mean like... Go... there.
Wait, I have an idea. Shoot your red portal right there. Or right here, try it. Maybe right here? I don't fucking know. Trying to find a way for you to come up here.
Wanna switch places?
I suppose.
Alright. Keep spamming that button.
Just jump on the wall.
Damn, look at my screen.
Okay.
You see now? Keep doing it.
What'd that do?
Keep doing it. Alright. I can still bring in goop, but I need to know where I need to shoot it at. Oh. Portal.
What?
You can do the wall jump. If you bring the path. This path here, shoot down there, and then and then button.
Oh, that's cool.
Sure you wanna do that? It's not completely downwards. You should do more.
Yeah, I died.
Press it 3 times, and then I think that will be good.
Oh, now it went. You see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
I wonder if the humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them. Oh, don't worry. If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes.
So yeah, she's just basically gonna put us at the very bottom of the paper.
Yeah. It's just gonna be like the entire paper is gonna be thick glass and then very small
the
print.
Glory for the rescue.
With a very minor help to Peabody and Atlas, it'll say.
Yeah.
Tests will last a lifetime.
Ooh, now we have orange gel.
I'm suggesting we're gonna need to put the orange gel under here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that.
Alright, looks fun. The switch. Oh. Run up there and grab that box.
Okay.
Ready? Here. You press the button and I'll run and grab it. You ready?
Look at this stuff. Shortcut!
Alright, new puzzle.
We got death over there. We got a button over there. We got orange paint. And we got a jumpy. So, go ahead and find the button. Press. We need the orange gel, so yeah, keep pressing that. Keep pressing it.
I think
I see what's going on here. So these areas right here, you can just look at my screen and keep pressing the button. So these areas right here We need to run into them, so because, like, you know.
Stuff.
Yeah. There's also a button I need to press from over here.
You keep looking over there?
Yeah, maybe I could just jump over there. Yeah.
The portal here. Now your other one, right there.
Yeah. It will make the speed go this way.
Hey.
I think we might need to angle it.
Go over there? Or just... Yeah, put your red portal right there.
And then you have to put your thing on that thing.
I need to put mine. Oh wait, yeah, this is perfect. Keep doing that. No, dude, we had it.
No, I think we need to have more of a speed.
We had it, dude.
Just put a blue one.
Dude.
See? I can go all the way. Watch, see? Hold on. It gives you more of a better timing of.
Alright, wait, stop. I'm gonna need one of my portals right there. So, let me put a portal there. Here, just keep running through. Run through. Probably should have timed that better.
You were going to fail me.
Alright, if I just get the timing right, you should be able to run through those crushers.
I had to get up here.
Ready? Great. What does that switch do?
Now you have to do the same. Oh, it times us so then we can get the cube so we can go. You need to be on that side. You need to put portals on that side.
Alright, can you shoot one here?
No, but I can shoot one right there. No, really, I can't go over there. So you have to.
Alright, now put your other portal there. Or do it when, I don't know if this is gonna.
Put your blue one. Put your blue one. Yeah. Now you can, that can work. I can put that. Change your dark blue one. Change your dark blue. Where my red one is. Alright, okay. Are you able to go in a straight line?
Not indefinitely.
Alright, go through my red one. Go through my red one. Alright, now make your light blue one.
Now what?
Your light blue. Yeah.
There we go.
Alright, so it's yellow.
Yeah.
We didn't put any gel there.
No, we didn't. I'll get on that.
I'll angle it. You just gotta press the button. You might want to spam it about 4 times before we can actually make it become an actual full set working one.
I think that's good. Let's do it.
I have to be the one that does it. Look at my screen. Gotta make it dark blue. There you go.
Now shoot your red. Alright. Oh.
At the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying humans. If that doesn't motivate you, I'm not sure what will.
Cake.
Huh.
Robotic cake?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe you two have never met humans. They are as bad as you might think. Smelly, gross, annoying. Often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great test subjects.
Just one.
Wait, what did your button do?
What is this?
That's what your the button over right here does.
Makes a cube. What happened? Oh, there's
it went through an animation grid.
Can I get over there somehow?
Oh wait, I know.
That didn't work. Here, I have an idea.
Well, it did, but I think it went too fast.
Oh, well, now do that.
Well.
Got it.
But you're gonna have to go through that emancipation grid. Let's see what this button does. It just green gel.
I miss.
I can't believe you missed.
If you can't complete these tests, we will never free the humans.
You should go over there. And I'll go and I'll make the portal and stuff. So go. Run.
Uh-oh, you let me into a death trap.
Did you think that would be
funny? I know what we gotta do. That's
what?
A laser cube.
We gotta do this?
No. There's platforms on the bottom and that is a laser cube. That's a laser cube over here. Over here.
Okay, I got it. Send one over here.
Oh.
Now let me walk around.
Wait, you could just shoot back over here. I can do that. See? Go back. See? Now you have to go through this portal. Here, I'll just re-angle it. And then you have to go through down these areas. Down over here. You probably can't see it, but you have to angle. See, look up.
Now get rid of this portal.
Now, how do we get... Okay, I'm suggesting you might have to run. So what I'm thinking you're doing is that you have to look straight up. So...
Okay. Here.
You're gonna have to look straight upwards while running.
That didn't help. Oh, alright, here we go. So what do you think? Could we do something about this over here?
Yeah, that just leads to the door.
Oh.
You're gonna have to kill yourself, mate.
Or I could just come back here. Okay.
The button's up.
Are you testing me?
No, she's the one testing us. But anyways, what do you want me to do?
Oh. We have to do this. It goes that high. So what I'm thinking is this. Is that because it can go that high, oh. One of us has to run from over there. We have to go and grab it while it's launching. And then one of us has to go and grab it.
Are you gonna put one right here?
Yeah, I'm gonna go like this and then like that.
Ah.
So then you can grab it. So
alright, put down one of those timers.
Let's just test. Well, that went into the void. Ah, alright.
Put in one of those timers.
Oops, wrong command.
I thought you were gonna put it through the slope.
What slope?
I thought you were gonna make the box shoot out of that one right there.
Well, let's see what happens.
Ready? So do the timer thing.
Hold on.
Do the countdown. Uh-oh.
Well, we have to disable that portal.
If at first you don't succeed, fail five more times.
So you have to run, and then I have to disable that portal from over there.
Alright, dude, when I do run in there, put the red portal right here, okay?
Okay.
You're ready?
No.
We're doing it anyways.
Opportunity.
I thought you were putting the portal right there, but yeah. All right, let's just do it again.
But you see what I mean, right?
Yeah. All right. I think we have to do the same thing with the other one.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
crap, I went a bit too high, I think. Alright, let's try it again.
Oh,
I got one.
It made a domino effect.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's all dead.
Now we can do it.
Now you have to replace my portals with your portals. The other one being right there, yeah. I went really high.
We are only 2 tests away from reaching the humans.
Did you get an achievement?
Are you as excited as
yeah.
I am?
What is that for?
I don't know, maybe because I landed on you and then you did that command, I'm not sure.
How do we go chat?
We can just shift tab and then hit view achievements. I can't because I'm recording, but you can.
View achievements?
Yeah.
Where is that?
Only one more test after this.
You shift
I know
tab
your cores
and
are
like
used
directly.
From calculation machines built for simple
Middle
mathematical
top.
Operations yeah,
what,
and not for
the
testing.
The text box was blocking it.
If we can rescue the humans,
oh.
I promise you something to add.
Oh, Tom GLaDOS in front of a camera in each of the 5 co-op courses is what that asking for trouble achievement was.
Oh.
Oh. I got one a bit ago. What was it?
I don't remember.
Alright, so I was just looking at some of the achievements. Alright, we got the orange gel again.
Looks like we got another runner.
Oh yeah, that's what orange gel is.
No, I mean, we got another running thing. You know, when we run through a one portal and come out the other. You're gonna need to put it down. You're gonna need to put a portal here. Are you sure you want to be the one that decides on the gel?
Here, take out your portal.
Well, here. Wait, what's this button do over here? There's like 2 buttons over here. Oh! So this button right here, that one activates those platforms up top. This button right here activates the cube you gotta grab.
Hey, Pup, you gotta put another portal right there. Put your red one there.
Hold on. I need to do something. Spam that button, by the way. Spam that button. Spam that button.
It won't hit.
Ah.
I did.
Oh, you want me to time you, okay.
There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna see which portal I can get. Alright, I can get the one behind you.
Alright.
That's actually no. I got it. I know what to do. Here.
I know.
Because I'll be the one that times it. Are you in a straight line?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Do it again. Got it. Oh, that was close.
Button's right over there.
In case you're worried about the humans, don't be. They aren't all monsters. Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about 1,000,000 to 1.
A million to one.